Welcome to Enfon Concept. In this tutorial, I'll be showing us how I change the background color. You see it there? As you can see, it's green now. But after I must have finished with it, it will turn to blue. So I'll show us how I changed it to blue. You want to zoom the picture, you click on Ctrl plus, zoom in, you can see it, then Ctrl minus to zoom out. So now, you go to image, you go to adjustment, and you search for selective color. Click on it, then you go there, selective color. You can see now the color there is red. You go to the icon, you search for cyan, go to black, draw it, keep it at +75, go to yellow, draw it -77, magenta +40, +56. Then you go to black. You go to black and then draw it +8. Say so you click on OK. See now? It has changed to blue. You can see it. Then now you resize it. Width 4, then height. Width 6. Then height 4. You resize it. You can see now it has been resized. Then after resizing it, you sharpen. You can see now. You go to sharpen. You go to sharpen more. You sharpen the image. You got all the details will be very tight. You know. Then you go to imaginamic. You click on noise where you see it now, smoothen it. You can see now it has changed from green to blue. You can see it now. Now you save, click on Ctrl Alt and it S to save it. See now. Now I renamed it. Then I click on save. You see, this is the quality, image quality. It must be on that 12. Then you click enter. It has been saved. Can see it now. When you want to close it, I will show you. You want to change, save the changes in Adobe Photoshop. You say no. Then you close the Photoshop. You can see the image there. You see the green one, you can see the blue one. Then look at it before. This is the before, and this is the after. You can see it. You can see the difference there. See now, this one is blue.